Number 8 is what's called a dog bone adapter. Now, this basically helps you to be able to step up or step down if you have a different amperage at your campsite. For instance, we have a 50 amp RV. If we need to plug into 30 amp, we need to be able to step that connection down. That is where these come in, super helpful.